Moving through the Tennessee legislature right now would allow teachers to carry handguns in classrooms. It is similar to a law already in place here in Indiana. It's the latest move in a growing national debate over armed educators. Laura Aguirre explains.
The backlash immediate after Tennessee state senators passed SB 1325 Tuesday, allowing teachers and staff in K-12 public schools to carry a concealed handgun on school grounds.
We know overwhelmingly so many Tennesseans do not support legislation like this. Surely there's somewhere that we can meet in the middle.
There's been a lot of misinformation about this legislation.
Tennessee Republican State Senator Paul Bailey says the bill has a lot of, quote, guardrails, steps a teacher would have to complete first. Among them,
they must go through a background check. The Tennessee Bureau of Investigation will be conducting that, as well as fingerprinting. They have to do a psychological evaluation, and they have to have a minimum of 40 hours of training alongside school resource officers.
Just over a year ago, Nashville was rocked by a shooting at a private Christian school. Three students and three adults died before police killed the suspect. One gun reform activist and filmmaker, whose son was among 17 people killed by a gunman at a Parkland, Florida high school in 2018, had this to say.
You're arming teachers for what? Now you're going to have more guns inside a school. How is that going to help? We need to put less guns outside there, but we also need to create awareness.
If teachers and faculty and administrators don't think that it's in the best interest of their school, they don't have to implement this policy.
The bill still has to pass in Tennessee's House before the governor could sign it into law. I'm Laura Aguirre reporting.
According to nonprofit Every Town for Gun Safety, 34 states bar teachers and the general public from bringing guns into K-12 public schools.